Jessica was third born of the Northnest royals, a true princess. When her country was invaded, she lost her family and her home, but was rescued by a griffin called Hawkwind, along with three other children. They formed a new family, odd, perhaps, but full of care and love. But there was another little girl on the other side of the invasion, who lost everything. Everything except magic. And when her rescue finally came, there was nothing in it of care or love. This is her story.